we was on the rock side of things, and we caught up with Bassist. I can't remember that channel, but it's in my videos. Go check it out. We checked out the top 10 famous bass lines of classic rock, more or less. And I was like, you know, that's a cool little theme. So I'm over here with the best bass line samples, apparently, you know, quote unquote, in hip hop. And I think this will be a fun video, kind of check out this guy's ears, what he feels is a great bass line. And then, you know, as I always do, I'll give my takes on if he might miss some or, you know, fill in my views where I feel they fit. So, yeah, sit back, relax, man. Let's check out these bass lines, groove to some good music, and let's get it.
Started off on an island, AK Shallon, niggas wailing, gunshots thrown and phone dialing. Back in the days, I'm eight now.
Love, can it be? Can it all be so simple, man? Like, man, that's my joint right there. Obviously, I've said it multiple times. Ghostface is one of my favorite MCs, and Raekwon is not too far behind him. So, can it be? And just, you said, what was that? That was Klaatu Anus of Uranus, 1976. I'm gonna have to go get that record, man, because I never did the sample study on Wu-Tang Clan's records. I really don't, not into that. Like, I like grabbing records and, of course, like making beats and stuff, but I never actually do the sample study. Now, obviously, I know some just being around the music, but as far as going just deep in the crates and focusing on that, this is an interesting, I'm gonna like this video. I hope y'all do too. Let's get it. Check out Can It Be one more time.
Started off on an island, AK Shallon, niggas wailing, gunshots thrown and phone dialing. Back in the days, I'm eight now.
Excursion.
Back in the days when I was a teenager, before I had status and before I had a pager, you can find the abstract listening to hip hop.
Slim Shady.
Hi, kids. Do you like Primus?
Yeah,
wanna
yeah.
See me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids?
Uh-huh.
Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did?
Hypnotize. Okay.
Diggy, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your world just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. This is why they're broken, you're so fake. Diggy, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your world just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. This is why they're broken, you're so fake.
What's up, black sheep? No, not who I am or when I'm coming, so you're sleep. Wasn't in my home or wasn't in your sphere.
Vision, dreams of passion.
Took me back right there. That's what's up. Yeah, it took it way back. 83 with Grandmaster Melly Mel. I was like, man, I'm kind of off on this one. That's hard. I'm going to put that on my shit.
Free.
red, rusty ass German things. Giving the double as I motherfucking claim the fame. Throwing your wetsuit when it rains and pours and all.
Like the breeze flow straight out of our lids. Them, they got boo bodies, hard rock Brooklyn kids. Us floor rush when they DJ booming classics. Cool like that, I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that, I'm cool like that. I'm cool like that, I'm cool like that.
Sure, you probably heard it before. Step to the Bella mic, I prove my word is law.
Get the fuck up. Simon says, get the fuck up. Throw your hands in the sky.
Oh, what is that joint? It's been sampled a lot.
California knows how to party.
That's not what I was thinking of. It's a different sample I was thinking of.
Microphone check, 1, 2, what is this? The 5 foot assassin with the roughneck business. I float like gravity.
Brainiac dum-dums, what's the scientifical approach to the course and the force is centrifugal. Can you find your way through the lyrics that be catching them? Brainiac dum-dums, what's the scientifical approach to the course and the force is centrifugal. Can you find your way through the lyrics that be catching them?
To the hip hip the hop, we don't stop. Thousand effects on the real hip hop.
To the hip hip the hop, you don't stop, don't stop. Thousand effects with the real hip hop, hip hop. To the hip hip the hop, you don't quit, don't.
Meanie, meanie, miney, mo. I wreck the mic like a pimp pimp shows. Here's how it goes. I am a genius. I mean this.
I love that shit. It's that MF Doom.
Trippin' off the beat, kinda drippin' off the meat grinder. Heat niner, pimpin', strippin', soft, sweet minor. China was a neat sign of trouble with the script.
Thinking of a master plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I just
dead end. Don't walk, keep out red light.
Alright, besides the sample, he is in the street dancing with nunchucks. And there's Golden State. Oh, that's old school, boy. Yo, he dancing with nunchucks in the street.
Dead end. Don't walk, keep out.
And dangerous.
Before blunt, I take out my front. Then I start the front. Matter of fact, I'll be on a manhunt. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of reef.
Relax yourself, girl. Please set your day.
I like them brown, yellow, Puerto Rican, and Haitian. Name is White Dwarf from the Zulu Nation.
Everybody know that one, man. Ain't nothing but a G thing.
1, 2, 3 into the four. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Charlie Hustle, 2 for Steady Rock, 3 for the 4 coming live, Future Shock, 5 dimensions, 6 senses, 7 from a...
MCs out there.
I wanted to say something, but I couldn't think of it in time.
You better stand clear. EPMD is a world premiere. From New York, straight talk, America's best.
Stop. Check it out, my man. This is the music of a hip hop band. Jazz. Well, you can call it that. Message that only I can understand, but those who want to comprehend will again be in the...
Man, how many has Q-Tip had on this list, bro? Damn, Q-Tip has had a lot of samples on this list.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Hold on, this is a side message. Black brothers, look at this.
Can I kick?
Look at this. This is what we need back. This is what we need back. All my brothers out there watching this, this is what we need back. Now, I know Tribe Called Quest didn't end on the best terms, but you gotta look past that. Look at De La Soul. They a little bit, they was like before Tribe Called Quest. Look at them. If you got something to say about this, check De La Soul. Well, we're gonna go check some De La Soul soon, because that's what we need back. That's what we're trying to bring back to my community. For real.
Greater, so step back. I know you were told black about the soul clap, and I'ma keep climbing, G.
That's that Washington Road, they coming back up. Washington, Georgia, I mean. Yeah. Not D.C.
Soul clap.
Come on.
Can I get a soul clap?
Come on.
Can I get a soul clap?
Come on.
Diamond D nice too, man. Diamond D got some ill samples, man. Diamond D got some ill samples. And Showbiz and AG, probably an underrated group at this point in time in hip-hop, man. But all the stuff is very, very quality, man. I love Showbiz and AG. Just their whole sound, the energy, man, is great.
Flavors and tips are 95 bits with the crew rims. Presidential Rolex, 2-carat diamonds with the snow gems. Pockets full of Lucci, level wallets designed by Gucci.
When I'm in New York, you know what I wanna hear.
Yeah, you get props over here.
Come on, out in Cali, you know what's going.
That's that joint right there.
He really hit star mode. Never will he boost loose fillies with the barcode. Or take a whole car load on a wasted trip.
Is that the Kanye sample? Monster?
Have you lost your mind? Tell me when you think we crossed the line. No more drugs for me.
Question remains, which MCs will reign? Which ones will gain? How many suckers will feel pain?
Ask yourself the same question.
Yeah, I think we found a new channel, y'all. This shit was love. I liked all of that, and I even learned a little bit on that, man. So definitely like, subscribe. DJ Furio, what's good with you, my dude? Definitely showing love to the old school artists. Thought this was going to be kind of a current type of list. Got a lot of 80s in there, a lot of 70s samples. And not only just the samples, but the artists themselves from the late 80s to early 80s with Melly Mel and them and Kool Moe Dee. You know, even to the late 80s and early 90s with... Tribe Called Quest and Mos Def, and man, there was a lot of good stuff in there, man. I'm gonna go back and watch this video on my own time just to freshen up, but hopefully you found something new, man. Let me know if you enjoyed this, bro. Let me know what samples you was really feeling. Let me know what you learned Tell me some of the artists that you're just wanting to try out now or go listen to now, if there are any, you know what I mean? And if you didn't find the artist, I challenge you to go find one of these old school hip hop artists, man. I don't even like to say old school, but one of these veterans in the hip hop game, and study their catalog just for a little while, and let it soak, you know, man, just kind of marinate in it for a minute and see where it takes you, man. You know, because in this new age, again, like, everybody's trying to be new and original, but to really do that, you have to kind of know your history, right? You got to know where you're from to know where you're going, right? So, yeah, that's going to do it for me. Hopefully you enjoyed this 10 best bass lines, samples in hip-hop, according to DJ Furio. Again, we went ahead and subscribed. Go ahead, like, and subscribe over here. And until the next time, keep God close. And this is your host, Drone.
Yo, you check this out? Power up, power up. To reach that strength.